The biggest little man in WWE history.
The following contest is a championship first round match.
This is going to be good.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
He may be the face that runs the place, Cole, but it sounds to me like the crowd is split on John Cena.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Match, guys. Jeez. Let's see how he reacts here.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Here we go. John Cena setting it up. That can only be described as severe.
Incredible.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Incredible move by John Cena.
Victory is up.
We've got a cover. This battle's not over yet.
It's going to take more than that.
Mysterio says, not this time.
He goes for the jaw. Executed. Oh, I think this man means business. Oh, he turns it around.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
He looks incredibly motivated. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
That lands. He's got the shoulders down, and he kicks out.
Very nice.
Feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Thank you.
this one is over.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
As long as he's been healthy, John Cena hasn't missed the showcase of the Immortals, but he was almost a healthy scratch in 2018 when Cena had a very weird road to WrestleMania.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big. There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Michael mentioned John Cena and WrestleMania 34. Cena found himself outside of the title picture after losing at the Royal Rumble and in a title match at Fastlane. That's when he pulled a wild card and trash-talked The Undertaker.
He truly...
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Unbelievable.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rey Mysterio's exploits in WWE have been well documented. But let's not forget, Mysterio was also quite successful in WCW prior to the company being sold in 2001. Incredible impact on that slam. Ooh, John Cena may have it.
To illustrate just how successful...
Attitude adjustment!
Just when you thought he...
John Cena makes the cover. Gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
This kind of offense he's known for. On, he dodges out of the way. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big. Displaying classic offense here. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Rey Mysterio looking for something big. There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
Can he finish him off here?
gasping for air, and understandably so.
And he kicks out.
Big match, John, is not going to go down that easily.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
John Cena finding himself in some serious trouble here.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Whoa! He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look out, John Cena is measuring. Incredible. Cena connected with a match-ending move.
Are we looking at yet another John Cena victory here?
John Cena has proved to be on a roll right now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Rey Mysterio looking for something big. There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
That should do it. Hopefully John Cena can recover.
He's going for it all. Rey Mysterio looking for something big. Great offense by John Cena. This has been a war.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
John Cena got him there.
Got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Oh.
Can he follow up here?
Will it be? I
think so.
One. Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Mysterio looking for something big.
So damaging.
This one's over, guys.
Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
This one is over.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
Too soon.
Look at the quickness by Cena.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. John Cena with the offense.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
To think, I almost rode him off.
He's going for the pin.
One.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Wow.
Clearly on a mission here. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Look out. He flew through the air with one objective, to destroy. His shoulders are down.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Vicious move right there.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Time slam. Focusing the attack on the jaw now.
One. Two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
How'd he do that?
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Ooh!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big.
There it is. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Putting it all on the line.
Rey Mysterio looking for something big. Rey Mysterio just put the exclamation point on this match.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Well, John Cena's in a real bad spot.
Three! Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.